Scene one, take one, action.
Hola, mi nombre es Elia Rivas. Tengo dos niños, Azucena y Christopher. Azucena tiene 12 años y Christopher tiene 9 años y ellos están dentro del campamento de Gutsam.
My name is Martha Mendez. My kids are Alejandro, he's 9, and Emily, she's 7. My son's definitely done a total 180 since we started coming to Good Sam. Before, he was kind of more reserved and shy, didn't really like kids his own age. And now he's willing to get in front of his class and do reports. He's willing to play with kids his own age. He will actually make himself the segue to interact with other kids. And before, that was never something that he did. When we heard Good Sam was going to start doing robotics, it was really exciting for us. My son's always loved things like engineering and construction, and hearing Good Sam was going to start with robotics was something that he was very interested in.
En el comportamiento de mi niño de 9 años, su conducta ha cambiado mucho. Ha manejado aprender las reglas de conducta, a esperar su turno, ha mejorado en su lectura y en sus habilidades de escribir. En mi niña de 12 años le ha ayudado a incrementar su lectura, ya que le parecía un poco aburrido y ahora lee más, ya le interesa. Muchas veces en las escuelas solamente se emplea de forma didáctica, pero no en la práctica. Y aquí ellos han aprendido muchas actividades que quizás ya conocen, pero que no la han llevado a la práctica, y aquí lo ha podido hacer.
Good Sam has helped me break out of my shell and meet new people. I like that they give us fun activities that has to do with health and educational things. When I first went to Camp Capers, I wasn't very religious. I was close to God, but not that close as when I left Camp Capers. And the second time, it brought me more close. It was very fun both times. I learned about friendship and that you have to trust people. I highly recommend it to other people who would go if they had choice, because it's very fun and exciting.
I know you guys have done really good as far as like your reading programs you guys offer over the summer. We actually read all of the Harry Potter books ourselves once you guys started them, and it was really cool that you guys gave them the first book because it helped them start their own more grown-up library. And other programs, other places, they don't do things like that. The people that make this program possible are amazing people. It's a wonderful program. My kids love it. I love it. My husband loves it. And as somebody who's working full-time, going to school full-time, and busy a lot of the time, this place has really helped me fill the gap for my kids as far as their dinner and just social interaction that I can't give them with my busy schedule. And as a parent, it's something we really appreciate.
Muchas gracias. Mi familia ha mejorado mucho. La relación de mis hijos es mucho mejor entre ellos. Sigan atendiendo a muchos más niños para que muchas más familias tengan muchos cambios positivos, buenos, y sean unos futuros personas de éxito y de bien para el país.